everyone. Silver Cheesecake, and welcome to Lisa. Now, as you can see, if you are observant, you will notice that this is not Space Funeral. And I will tell you why, but first, can you hear that? That is the sound of the little, whatever instrument that they use, some brass instrument. Well, I mean, it's electronic, but I am in Texas right now. I'm in a hotel for work-related thing. So I'm recording off a laptop, and most of the games, most of the videos that you'll see coming up, I've already done before I went to Texas. But there are some I didn't have time to do, so I figured I could just do them on my laptop here, so that's what I'm doing. So the reason why this isn't Space Funeral is because I tried recording Space Funeral, and I was using the Steam Action Recorder. When I finished recording, I was like, you know what, nope, I don't feel like giving you the finished product, so instead I'm just going to give you a 1-second video that shows absolutely nothing. So that's exactly what I got. And I was very pissed off because I thought it was a very good gameplay. I made a good pun. I might do it again, but you're not going to get the same reactions that I had the first time. But if I can get it resolved somehow, that would be wonderful. But I'm moving on to Lisa. This is another RPG Maker game. Not really a horror game, even though it sounds like it. Apparently this game's like really disturbing and kind of icky. So let's move on into it. So there's me. This is a trash can. That it is. This is a lamp. Trash can, lamp, bed. Sheets are disgusting. I don't want to know what's on those sheets. He's taken everything, everything. So if you see the quality not being as good, it's because I'm using the laptop and not the PC. Man, look at this trashy place. What's that supposed to be? Those eyeballs or nipples? I can't tell. Whatever. Okay. It's locked. Okay. He always keeps it locked. Who's he? Alright, so that's locked too. I guess I can't go anywhere. I got the window. Dang, already not knowing what to do. Oh wait, I can go this way, come on. There's another dude chilling in my room, my house. Get back to your room. Was it my dad? I gotta try to sneak by him.
Your mother made it.
That was easy. Oh, hello, backyard. Woo! What's over here? Nothing. Okay. There's no clue where I'm going. Oh, that's where I'm going, of course. What the heck? Oh yeah, so I wanted to say this game is a lot like Space Funeral in its general weirdness. Oh god, my eyes are gonna hurt. Oh boy, alright. Oh, hi Dad. You're trying to run out on me, aren't you? Whoops. I probably should have said no. You can't run forever. You're wasting your time. Wait, is that my dad or is that like my boyfriend or stalker friend. They actually tell me. Wait, what? That was weird. No, don't do that yet. So is that my inventory? Well, I mean, obviously I could see I have nothing in it. Okay, that's interesting and normal. Don't mind me, I'm just waiting. Whoa. I did actually read, and I just spat on my screen, that was great. I did read, like, you can throw up in the toilets and stuff. So I guess that's what I'm doing. That's... Okay, I'm not gonna comment. Can I get something to eat? Alright, let's get out of my inventory. Let's watch the TV. I don't have a VHS. Damn. It's that kind of time. The 90s. Alright, we'll save. Alright, so I got like 6 ways I can go. Let's go up this rope. It's like Yuma Nikki. Man, this is one long rope. Alright, let's go down. No, let's keep going up. I feel hopeful. I don't feel very hopeful. Alright, just go back. Oh, no, I'm still here. Do I have to go back to the lobby? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so that didn't work. Let's go through this place. Oh, that's cool. There's a small hole in the crotch. Oh. Well, how else do you pee? Why is it making that noise? You need the sword? Does the sword go in the crotch hole? Mumbling to himself. Ready? Here we go. Ooh, that was more high-pitched. Dang. Alright. Oh boy, yeah, this is Yuma Nikki. Yuma Lisa. What? Okay. Yes. Wait, oh no. I just love the toilet, don't I? Okay. That's fine. That's like brick from Anchorman. I love lamp. I love toilet. He didn't say I love toilet, but never mind. Oh yeah, two more crotch thingies. Oh, shoot. Heaven. Hell. All right. That was really weird. The heck? What happened to him? He's like all deformed and crap. Ugh. See, I can get the toilet again. Yeah, it's still there. It's all icky. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Here we go. Let's go further into hell. What's this? Got a plastic bag. Great. First item of the game. Alright, let's go up. Sorry if it gets laggy. I don't know how it's gonna look in the video, but... Alright, that was fun. It's now a plastic bag, and still no clue what I'm doing. There we go. Can't grip it, it's too heavy. Crap, okay. Got a pair of work gloves, yay! That's gonna make my muscles bigger. Alright, hold on. Let me think how I'm gonna do this. Well, I have to push it that way. Oh, no. This is easy. I don't know why I had to think about that. All right, another rock puzzle. No! I pressed the zero button. Oh, there's my inventory. A bag large enough to fit over a head. Am I gonna suffocate someone? Nice. Dang, I did not mean to freaking do that. Alright. Oh, that's cool. Alright. So, this one probably is gonna move like that. Then I'll move this one. Oh, come on, this is so easy. Alright. Okay. This is very eerie music. What's up, dude? Can I not? Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. That's a bad dude. He's looking for me. Oh, okay. Can you climb down? Maybe not. Oh, crap. He can. Okay. Okay. Wait, what if I use my plastic bag on him? Is it possible? Oh, boy. I'm screwed. Oh, I'm so screwed. Come on, wait. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm good. Woo! It's urine. Yeah, exactly. Why is it blue? You think my struggle is funny? It's odd, I'll tell you that much. Oh, crap, another one. Or that might be the same one, I don't know. This place is... I don't know. I don't get to deal with all the crosses. Okay, nothing here. At all. Kitchen. A kitchen! A little crotch dude. Statue. Man. It's weird. Is that a save point? No, it's not. Crap. Okay, that was a useless place. Dang, alright. I saw one more building. Oh, I hadn't gone on this one yet. Want to know a secret? Find the hidden path behind the cement house. Nope, stop it. The zero key is right next to the right key, so I keep accidentally pressing it. Yes. I'm good, I'm good. I'm good. Hold on. Noohoo, nope, nope. Wait, I think it's over here. This way, yeah. Alright. Stop talking to me and get me some rum. That's a weird throw up. I think I have an idea of where this game is going, and it's kind of... there's the hidden path. I think that is her dad. And, yeah, I don't really like... Here. You got a banana. Woo! Now I like where it's going. Wait, what? No, it... I was reading some things, like it might be about, you know, like abuse or something. Anyway, let's return to the lobby. I think this is like Yumaniki though, like with collecting items and crap like that. Okay. What's up? Can I talk to you? No. Banana. Peel. I have a banana. Banana. A weird looking banana. Alright. I keep going the wrong way. Alright. Just have to exit. Nope, not to- oh my goodness. Okay. The weeds block the way. Do I have anything like working gloves to pull the weeds away? Why am I hearing a bass? Alright. I'm about to jet. I got one more place to go up. This is bassy music. If that's what you even want to call it. Ugh. What is this crap? I bet you that's what it is. Crap. What the? What? I'm trying to figure out what the heck that is. Oh my lord. Okay, that's something I see every day. What is that? I don't even... Oh, great. Oh, okay. Any of you speak English? No. Look at all this crap, dude. Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to you. For the heck of it. What are these houses are even for? Just for the eerie feel, I suppose. Sort of like a hidden door. Ooh, right there. Means there has to be something good. Okay, there's some stairs. Ooh. I wonder what the crosses are for. Oh, I probably shouldn't touch them. Alright. Side looks safe. Okay, I was wrong. There's no way I'm getting past that dude. Hold on. Think. This music's kind of rocking. Okay. Now go. Ooh. Reminds me of that one song. I don't remember the name of it. Alright. So. Okay, we're gonna go like that, and we're gonna go like that, and we're gonna get killed. Oh, I guess that was like a checkpoint? Alright. Ooh, alright. So I gotta go quickly. Alright. Let's do this. Ooh, crap, alright. No! Okay. Ooh, I made it, alright, checkpoint. Woo! That's not cool. I can move it though. Okay. Oh, okay, the rock stays there. Boom, 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 boom. That was smart. Do I need that though? I might. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. I don't know why I tried going back. I should just keep going forward. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I can't move it. He's stuck. I'm sorry. I think I hit the mic base. Wait, there's like no getting past that dude. What the fudge? Oh, okay. Well, I did it that time, but... Alright, oh, really? Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Okay, he's not gonna F with me, that's fine. dun, dun, dun. Ah. That is not easy. Alright. Come on! Alright. Yeah, I set myself up for that one. That was stupid. Come on, where's my magic touch? There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Dang, I can't do it. Did I screw up? Oh, that was dumb. Okay. I will definitely admit that. I don't know, maybe I don't need it. Maybe the rock's just to help me out. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, we're good. Oh, he came back up. Dang. I mean, I knew he was going to come back up, but he came back up quickly. Come on, come on, come on. Really? Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Give me a checkpoint. Come on. Dang. What the heck, dude? No! No, no, no. No. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Okay. I opened Google. Hang on. Let me close this out. God dang it. Alright. Now. Yeah. Alright. I see where I need to go. But I don't want to do it. There we go. That I wanted to do. There we go. Alright. Okay. That's good. That's gonna suck. I'm good though. Move that there, move that there, and bam! Maybe. Hold on. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, we are going now. Just don't screw this up, please. Crap! Alright, hold on. So, there's one. Oh, that one right there. That's the one I need. Alright. Oh, shoot! I was doing so well! Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Come on. Almost there. So I just gotta bring that. Hold on. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Okay. Is that what I wanted to do? I don't know. Wait. How the crap am I gonna get past that dude? No. I gotta. I'm gonna try it this way. Alright. Okay. Let's see if this works. Can I do it that way? I can do it. We did it! Alright. Give me a save point, please. Okay. Oh, okay. Placed the plastic bag over his head. And got a VHS. Okay. Cool. Alright. Well, I got the VHS, so that means I can go put the VHS tape in the thing. Oh, good luck at my status. I'm a girl. Okay, cool. Alright, that's gonna be it for now. Thank you all for watching. Like this video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it. Hopefully, I will find some sort of resolution for Space Funeral. That episode that I did would have been the last. We'll see what happens. So, thank you all for watching. And peace!